Hello, welcome to Food Basket. Today we're going to prepare rava dosa. This is an instant dosa. It does not need 6 to 8 hours of fermentation. Let us see how to prepare rava dosa. Let us take 1/4 cup maida, 1/2 cup rava and 1/2 cup rice flour into a bowl. Let us add a little water. Let us make a loose batter. Here I have put 3 cups of water. Let us rest the batter for 20 minutes. Then I have taken 1/4 of an onion, a 1-inch piece of ginger, 1 green chili and a few coriander leaves. I have finely chopped the onion, ginger, green chili and coriander leaves. 20 minutes are over, the batter is ready. Let us add salt. Let us add 3/4 teaspoon pepper powder. Let us add the chopped onion, ginger, green chili and coriander leaves. Let us mix it well. Let us add another cup of water. The consistency of the batter is right now. Let us heat a tawa, let us apply a little oil. Let us pour a little of the batter. Let us pour a little oil. The dosa is cooked now. Let us move it to a plate. Let us prepare all the dosa in the same manner. All the rava dosa are now ready. Let us transfer them to a serving tray. Hope you like the rava dosa preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.